some cheer history for your timeline. This guy right here, the guy that invented cheer camps, the guy that invented the Herky Jump, Herky Herkimer, 53 years ago this week, he filed a patent for the Pom Pom. Not the Pom Pom, but the Pom Pom. He chose this because he had heard that Pom Pom had some vulgar context in other languages. The patent was granted 3 years later in 1971. A true pioneer for the sport of cheerleading, creating the Spirit Stick, NCA, the first cheerleading magazine. His wife created the first 16-pleat skirt. On and on the list goes, a cheerleading legend.